desire for power leads the warriors to the arid desert.
I've no battle one. Fight!
Hey, welcome. How's the stream audio? Welcome stream. I hope I had to do some work on the audio. Let me know if it's fine. There's a slight desync. Is it really, really bad? Hey, Lionheart, Zachariah, hey man, I would appreciate any feedback you have on this match. Sometimes it works, sometimes it does not. This is hilarious. Was not expecting that. That was so sad. That was 1K.
Choice.
I probably need more patience. Because I noticed that he's not running in after 3A4 and then baiting stuff for me to just eat a 3B. Which is an interesting approach.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Patience and step guard. Okay. That's good. That's not a combo. That's not a combo. Why did I do that? Will this kill? It might not kill. No, it'll kill. That was good. Very unfortunate for me. That was really cool.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
The tool that I've been burned by from her many, many times is 6BB near the ring edge. X anti-step isn't very scary. So what does she really get? AAB at close. 3A? 3AK? That was a foolish choice. And this match highlights kind of one of my biggest challenges playing against X, is that I don't know what my offense tools are. That's weird because I've been playing this game for a while. But he's playing an incredible defense in terms of spacing and also using really safe moves. Aside from Full Crouch 3A, which he has to use and I can punish.
stage of history retold.
I really agree with your comments. You're right about that situation, but I really agree with your comment that if 3K was plus 4 on hit, I think it would be a very different world. That was very disappointing. Okay, I forgot about that, so I need to use three while rising beat Chief Old KK. Tried to go for the really janky sh- Forgot the X rules. That means that I must have tossed that. turns out 6A, still really, really, really strong. They're coming for it on March 26th. I'll have to look into how to fix audio. I had some issues with my microphone as well, so I'm not sure what's going on that front.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
There's gotta be a guide for that somewhere.
Let's do this.
Ooh, that jailed long enough that I wasn't able to explode the second hit. That was good to know.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Do you know if Full Crouch 3AA jails on hit? So that the second high has to be blocked? Or can it be ducked?
Stage of history retold.
Okay, that's good to know. And FC3AA is that second high after the low high. It's that second hit that, it's, FC3A is the low high, then there's a third hit that wall splats, and that's FC3AA. Yeah.
the stage of history retold.
And does it AGI horizontals? Like, is it meant to stuff AAs after it's blocked? The ultimate setup is hitting someone with that, expecting them to low poke you and then crouch grabbing them. It's really good. Yes. Not catch your movement, and that's fine too, because that was a really silly thing for me to do.
Battle 1, fight!
This is Zeph's plan. He wants me to burn all of my meter.
Haven't had enough.
Fuck my life.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
What a very good tool to catch bats, then. AB can ring out on air hit in that situation. Hey, maybe that crappy tech step on side hold B is the new answer. Oh, that was...
Thanks for the exercise.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
It's insanely good. Thanks, plus six. Tiny characters.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
So you're a fan of 44BB, just the move that I've actually never used because I never thought I had a reason to. So off of 6AB.
Yeah!
I think this 44BB setup is really, really good.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Hey Sam. Sal, I know what your name is. You could be a Brazilian god if that's what you really wanted to be. Who's to stop you? Thank you. The desert stage giveth, and the desert stage taketh away.
Claim victory.
Thanks for the exercise.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Changed my opinion on this. Sit-6K should be plus 10 on hit. No, not the desert stage again. Desert stage giveth. Desert stage giveth.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
The desert stage doth memeth. This is the truth.
Thank you.
I have a scrubby plan. It's gonna work. Didn't work.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
He probably saw that I was stepping a lot after 44A hold, so 2A was a really good option on his choice. But sometimes you just got a base hold. D44B, ultimate German force block tech. I think it's really easy to get stuck in a rut and rely on your own tech, so I really appreciate when other players can offer theirs.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
For something that I never would have thought to use, but this is legit. Yeah, 44B has an insane tech jump, but the utility we're talking about now is the Force Block. And it's one of the very few ways that Sid can get frame advantage. God, her meter game is so good.
Just kidding.
The battle is over.
Excellent. No complaints here.
Really have to practice.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Doing one AA after her Sitch BB. Step into back throw, 4B. And thank you to the 11 people in the world who are watching this. It does mean a lot to me, and I think it is really cool that streaming lets a lot of people connect this way.
Battle 2, fight!
I will stick to the much inferior 66KK, but it's good to learn this now. I do remember checking out that document, yes. We're up to 14 viewers now. We're really making it. And I don't think it's because you guys are watching me.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
I wasn't able to get the time off work, Seth. I really wanted to go, but not happening, and registration is now closed. You know what? Sakurai's mistress might be a fun way to be. That was an insane touch death. Zeph, are you considering going to Combo Breaker?
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
When is Texas Showdown?
Let's do this!
Let me look at my work calendar. Because I know there's going to be a lot of really good people at Texas Showdown. But a lot of the Toronto people were considering going to Combo Breaker because Chicago is way closer.
Warriors' spirits are forged below the never-ending skies.
You think you can keep up?
I'll look at the comparative cost.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I almost got lucky. Well, if Sal's going to Texas Showdown, now I have to go too.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Of course, if no one could dose the combo breaker, that ups my chances of winning.
Yeah!
again, Sal, that smile at the end after you RO'd with 4A plus BB is just like the smuttiest thing I've ever seen. It is the truest incarnation of being a Siegfried player. How does viewership work? I think this means you're famous now.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Battle 1, fight!
fight to your last breath. Battle three. Fight.
So Sakurai, this is the really dumb tact with CE now. Because Explosion actually does a metric fuckton of guard damage, about 20%, and the CEs are like 9, I think, you can just, as an I-20, in a very safe way, fish for 40% guard damage. But at that range, at that health range, it would have killed with anything like BB or 6AA. I don't think it's scaled badly. Like, it's really, really, really ghetto, but it works. That was nice, 4A plus B.
Choice. Fight.
All I'm saying is, it might be hyper ghetto, but it's...
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
It's not terrible.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
The only thing is that you need an I-16 follow-up. But Sakurai is not a bad yetter. Why would I break that way? I like it. Fucked it up. Oh, that's so sad.
Is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Thanks for the exercise.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this.
Do you mean like aesthetically or the equipment?
Thank you.
I think it's a lot of fun. I don't want to give too many spoilers. I think V is super fun, and I thought that Rebellion was super underwhelming, and then they fixed that.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Yeah, but then they fix it. Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Really? I don't know. What was its damage like in SC3? Like, it's still really good to me. It always does more damage than I expect. I'm so mad that you're alive. I put so much effort into that.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Yeah, you have the 6A plus B and the AGA scaling. I had to try. I really had to try there. I think Zubaz taught me the German reset of 6A. I think there's a Korean reset, which is after. All right, let's talk more. Trying not to lose, because it is well known that I cannot lose. In point of fact, clearly I can lose. I'm not sure how to fix the game audio, or the desyncing issues. If anyone has any advice, I would love to hear it.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
That was really disappointing, that 66K3B got stuffed by AA. Hello.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Yeah!
to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Thanks, Sour. You have a good one. I hope you have fun with the MC. It's fun.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
So we've now converted this to a first to 25.
Battle 1, fight!
victory and bask in the glory. Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this! Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!
Yeah.
battle is over, show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely. Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this! Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will end this nightmare.
Let's do this!